We knew that Jalen Hurts was a winner all the way back when he was at Channelview, then Alabama, and most recently at Oklahoma. Now, NFL draft projections have him anywhere from a late first-round pick to a day-two guy. Regardless, his agent says he's a bona fide superstar.
You cannot find a better football player with the intangibles that Jalen has, and his film totally speaks for itself. And so, you know, I'm hearing nothing but good things about Jalen. Whatever team gets him, whenever that may be, it's going to be a steal.
Lynn, who is with Young Money App of Sports, says Hurts commands the huddle like he does the room.
And I have to remind myself, I'm like, hold on, you're 21? Because he's very mature, you know, he's kind of got an old soul. I always joke with him, I'm like, you've got an old soul. But he commands, you know, attention when he walks in the room without having to do anything. So he's definitely the definition of meek.
Not all NFL draft hopefuls have the luxury of having a huge name. Many of Lynn's clients have missed out on team workouts and pro days because of the coronavirus lockdown.
I don't think they're scared, but, you know, when you've got a guy that could go in the third day of the draft or could go undrafted, I think that they are nervous that they're not going to get the exposure that they need, and it's legitimate. You know, again, pro days are crucial. These 30 visits are crucial for guys like that in the draft.